I've had two travelling fellas last night. And he was saying to me that you should get them boys locked up, he said, Sonny. He said, for what they done to you. For four of them attacking you and your children. Look, I don't get nobody locked up. I never run for a policeman in my life. Not unless he was a top police informer. That's the only way you can beat people like that, is go to the police. Listen, lads, I know you have run to the police in the past. I know you believe that you phoned the police on me a million times. Alex, you probably did. I don't know if you've done it, Alex, but I know your brother Owen and your brother Jimmy done it. Listen, Jimmy, another thing about Jimmy Crumlish. You cut me up last year, Jimmy. You stuck an old axe in my shoulder last year. There was no police involved. I never got you arrested, never got you locked up. But what I did do, I sorted out like a man, took you outside, knocked your spark out and made you shit yourself with three punches. And me children's life, and that is the God's honest truth. Yeah? You were trying to make laugh of the men in the pub. Calling tramps and knackers in pubs. Me drinking with decent men in pubs. Anyway, listen, that's a long story, Andy. That's another story. But listen, back to this. I don't believe that the boys that cut me up in Cardiff would run to the police and take my livelihood away from me. Or take anything out of me pocket by phoning the police. So that way, I don't call yous a squealer, lads, and yous didn't break the golden rules. Okay, yous are a little bit afraid, yous will phone the police on me to stop me from giving yous a baiting or whatever. I don't mind that. But listen, yous is not like that rat in Swansea who broke all the golden rules, as far as I'm concerned. He took money out of my pocket, he took money out of a lot of men's pockets in Swansea. An awful lot of good friends of mine. That's the only man that ever got locked up with me, because he was a proper policeman. Right? You knew who I'm talking about. Jimmy the Rat in Swansea, yeah? And his sons. Proper little rats as well to go with them, yeah? So, leave the wobs out of this, boys. We'll do our own old thing on me father's grave. Listen, on my behalf, there'll be no wobs ever got. Listen, it's not the first time that I've had baitings. As far as I'm concerned, I didn't get a baiting of nobody in that graveyard. What could I do with three or four men with slash hooks? Do you understand what I'm saying to you? I couldn't do a lot, but listen, I've got a little bit of a mark there, a little bit of a bit of a scratch there, boys. It's fuck all really, is it? Anyway, peace out, boys. God bless. We'll sort it out again. Good luck.